Target located. You understand the consequences of your actions. You've made an enemy of the most powerful corporation in the world. The board of directors have dispatched all commanders to retrieve the artifact from your cold, dead body. You have seen too much. In the name of Zelos, prepare to be terminated.
This is the brat that took down Axel?
It is indeed, Hildur.
You started a war you cannot win.
Defeating Axel is quite the accomplishment. Perhaps there is potential here we can utilize.
Zelarc, focus on our orders. The only potential this brat has is getting crushed beneath my fist. Not another toy for you to experiment on. As for you, you got lucky with Axel, but I am the strongest commander here. You're no match for me, and it's just a matter of time before I reach you. Over and out.
Be seeing you. A being bathed in green light. Sounds familiar, doesn't it? I'm getting ahead of myself. A formal introduction is in order. I go by the name of Zelarc Shivar, a commander of Zelos Security. To all of Zelos, you are an anomaly, an impossibility. You should be dead. Human or machine, none have survived direct contact with the artifact. And there you are, wielding raw T-essence to do your bidding. However, I know your secret. You were granted an audience with the entities made of green light. An honor we both have in common. A revelation to witness life more advanced than my creator's. Humanity no longer at the top. Of course, this is just a hypothesis. I lack the data to form a definitive conclusion. Are they another race, or an AI bound to the artifact? Perhaps a message from the past or future? Finding the truth could rewrite our understanding of the universe, and I must uncover it. Zelos is unaware of this entity, and with that kill order, Hildur is gunning straight for you, as the loyal lapdog she likes to be. As for me, I see your death as a wasted opportunity. You're a valuable asset to us. So, surrender yourself to me as a test subject. Confined to this facility. In return, I'll keep you alive. If you reject my offer, I will have no choice but to follow the kill order. alarm signals that all human staff are evacuated, safe from your murderous rampage, and the facility can now activate full security measures. In other words, the facility is our playground now. It's not too late to consider my offer. here to steal the artifact for a third party, are you not? Stop thinking like a mercenary. Can't you see that you are above that life now? That you are different? Ask yourself why the artifact entities chose to show themselves to you and I. What makes us different from the rest? This is what you should be focused on.
Zelarc, I warned you not to get distracted. Our orders are clear. This is not the time for your silly games.
Thank you. Thank you.
Zelos engineering at its finest, with the foresight to counter a theoretical time breach by twisting T-Essence to work in reverse. Marketing had the wonderful idea to call it Anti-Essence.
is worth more than this facility. And if I have to tear it down to get to you, so be it! running. This ends now.
Thank you.
curious. Spread out.
Will hurt.
Expect Hildur to lose. That leaves just the two of us. Whether you reconsider to join me, or you still insist on trying to escape, both choices will lead you to me. Our meeting is inevitable. I'll be waiting.
The commander you took out loosened the security enough to create a back door for me. Overriding this robot was the best idea I could come up with to reach you. Security here is in chaos, so I can connect your overlay to us without being traced. Here, come closer, and I'll fix your comms. Patching you in. Your overlay mod is fairly functional after that lab explosion, but I can make use of what's left for audio. I was watching you through the facility's surveillance feeds. I've never seen anything like this. You're moving faster than a bullet. Your injuries just vanish, and you're teleporting without being ripped apart. Technology advanced enough to teleport living things unharmed shouldn't exist. And yet, Zelos were hiding an artifact capable of this in their labs.
There, that should do it. You should be able to hear me clearly now.
And me too. It's Jet. Staying off radar for now, but I'm ready to get you out of there once I get the signal from Red.
That's right. Once Zelarc is taken down, I'll give the signal to Jin. The closest pickup point is a cargo loading bay. I've tampered with the security enough to create a direct path for you. Zelarc knows this too, but hasn't tried to interfere yet. He's just only waiting for you. Be careful. His actions don't match the other commanders at all, and that scares me. The door ahead is signal locked to the bot I'm using. So let's destroy it, and the door will open.
See you soon, Yoda.
Thank you.
Mission HQ was attacked at the exact moment the lab exploded. It's all over the news, and no survivors have been reported yet. The timing of both is way too precise for a counterattack. This was all coordinated from the beginning, but by who? Either way, we were set up. There's no payment for this gig, and we'll be hunted by Zelos Corp. for the rest of our lives. Not that I blame them. What you're carrying is worth more than anything Mission HQ could afford. We were getting ripped off either way.
Thank you.
Zelarc is waiting ahead. He's locked me out of door controls to make sure you have no other path to the cargo bay. There's no going back once you enter the hall ahead. So if there's anything you missed that might be worth grabbing, now's your last chance.
All units, stand down. Maintain distance, do not engage, and await new orders.
His ass. You got it?
I believe in you, Yo-Yo.
It is unfortunate that as fellow disciples, we share so much and yet so little. Perhaps that is their intention, pitting our ideals against each other to see which one of us comes out as victor. I accept this test. As fellow disciples, let us decide who is most worthy through battle. Why?
Look at this progress. Why stand in the way of science? As I thought, these are immune to your abilities. Interesting. You see? They are watching us. This is a test, after all. Power. Here, take the whole arm. Stand in the way of science. As I thought, these are immune to your abilities. system's glitching. Is this actually happening? Are you seeing this too? I've got you now. Stand in the way of science. Nice try. Nice try. so hard? Why? Look at this progress. Why stand in the way of science? As I thought, these are immune to your abilities. I've got you now. Need a hand? Here, take the whole arm. Systems glitching. Is this actually happening? Are you seeing this too? I've got you now. I've got you now. Why? Why? Look at this progress. Why stand in the way of science? As I thought, these are immune to your abilities. I've got you now. Stand in the way of science. Thank you. time for an experiment. As I thought, these are immune to your abilities. Human hands now, too. Interesting. I've got you now. This is a test, after all. I've got you now. We'll be right back. I gave you plenty of warning. I've got you now. I hate fighting so hard. Why? I've got you now. Such power. I keep fighting so hard. Why? Look at this progress. Why stand in the way of science? Time for an experiment. As I thought, these are immune to your abilities. system's glitching. Is this actually happening? Are you seeing this too? Human heads now, too. Interesting. Watching us. This is a test after all. Warning. plenty of warning. Those abilities should be mine. I must know the truth. Show me. I see. It was all for you. To keep Hildur and I apart. To ensure your victory. What a cruel joke.
Zelarc is down. Coast is clear, Jin.
Got it. On our way to that cargo bay. We won't have much time. Get there ASAP, Yo-Yo.
Thank you.